Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. Special thanks to our return viewers who have grown with us. Please join the community, subscribe now and stay updated. Dennis Rodman, Motive and UZI on the album Mortal Kombat featuring JJ producer Icy Trap. Be part of our journey, subscribe and support us and also share our channel, show your appreciation, like and share with friends. Motive, real name Tolga, Cancerbus was born on 24 March 2000 to a family of civil servants, a rapper named Burak, whom he met at one of the Silvery campus he went to with his family in the summer, listened to his recordings and told him that he had quit rapping and that he could was used pseudonym Motive. In the future, Tolga can later adopted the pseudonym Motive. UZI was born in Bangalore, Istanbul in 1998. UZI, who spent most of his life in Gangodan, was introduced to rap music. through his cousins in the third grade of primary school. UZI first pseudonym was Chavo. This pseudonym came from the Spanish. UZI, who was looking for a change to his pseudonym, finally chose UZI after being inspired by one of his older brothers saying, "This kid rapping." Motive, real name Tolga Cancerbus, was born on 24 March 2000 to a family of civil servants, a rapper named Burak, whom he met at one of the Silvery campus. He went to with his family in the summers, listened to his recordings and told him that he had quit rapping and that he could use his pseudonym Motive in the future. Tolga can later adopt the pseudonym Motive, UZI. UZI was born in Bangalore, Istanbul in 1998. UZI, who spent most of his life in Gangoran, was introduced to rap music through his cousins in the third grade of primary school. UZI first pseudonym was Chavo. This pseudonym come from the Spanish. UZI, who was looking for a change in his pseudonym, finally chose UZI after being inspired by one of his older brother saying, "This kid rapping." Get your daily dose of entertainment. Subscribe today for new videos every day. Thanks for watching. For more, goodbye.